kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how I make a nice easy Toblerone cheesecake. Let's get stuck in. The ingredients I'm using today are 230 grams of crushed chocolate biscuits, 60 grams of butter melted, a pinch of salt, 500 grams of cream cheese which has been softened, half a cup of caster sugar, 200 grams of melted Toblerone chocolate, and half a cup of thickened cream. I have lightly greased a springform tin. For the base, I'm going to mix together the crushed biscuits, the melted butter, and the pinch of salt. Now to press this biscuit mix into the springform tin and then pop it in the fridge while I make the filling. For the filling, I'm going to beat together the cream cheese and the caster sugar until it's nice and smooth. Now to add the melted chocolate and the cream and mix that until it's well combined. The Toblerone filling is going onto the base now and I'm going to pop it in the fridge for at least 3 hours. That Toblerone cheesecake off, I'm going to drizzle it with some melted chocolate, and that's it, a nice easy Toblerone cheesecake. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you next week with another baking video. Bye.